All right. Welcome to this second session of the day. This evening we train biceps. I know you guys have yet to see a bicep training session. So welcome. You're now here. We're going to hit biceps tonight. I don't know the agenda, but my coach does. So as I know, you'll know. First exercise, hammers, curls with a rope and a cable.
12 reps.
Oh, 12 reps. Probably four
one
sets.
Second. 1 second.
1 second pause at the top at the contraction. Sounds good.
Let's do it.
Exercise number two now. Machine preacher curl. Machine preacher curl. I think it's 12 reps. Nope. 12 normal reps. Four sets here. Guys, if you don't know what this is, I apologize. This is a standing bar bicep curls. The standing bicep curls. I'm dragging ass. Got my calories dropped a little bit. So I'm fatiguing a lot quicker than normal. But we're gonna push this. Anyway.
You gotta do 12 and then do partials.
Alright guys, that was 12 and then partials. Just in case you're wondering what happened at the end. All right, guys, welcome back. Next up is dumbbell curls. What we're doing, five, we're holding the other one up, and then five, holding the other one up, five, up, and five.
So far, 40, my man.
See what happens. Okay. Looks like he's gonna make me do 40s. 40.
But you promised.
All right, guys. Final set to success.
We gotta do 5-5-5-5.
He said we're gonna do 5-5-5-5, and whatever you can do. If you want to, you can do it all night long. That's what he's saying. So we're gonna try to get out of here, though. Alright guys, mission complete. Hope you enjoyed my biceps only workout tonight. Maybe you learned something. At least you were entertained, hopefully. Until next time, please like and subscribe.